Hey, hello world. We are. I think we figured out how to deliver the coal. We definitely figured it out. So this track is where you got to deliver the coal. You stand on these rails. Oh, there's a game in a game here. Anyway, and how do we build up to that nicely? Am I crouching? I was crouching. It should be level to make unloading easier. Let's see how far back we gotta go to get a switch in. I'm gonna bring it back here. Oopsie. Oh, I probably should have tilted that down a little. That was my intention. You know what they say about intentions. The road to hell. It's paved with good intentions. Okay, that should give me my height. Let's see how this works. Can't get my balls lined up. Okay. Course. Helps if you face the right way. Oh, that's a little high. No, no. Terrible. My intention is to bring a nice long coal train here eventually. I don't like that turn that much, but it'll work. Forgot the key for the darn reverser. Oh, okay. Insert. Insert. Mental note. And we also need to put a stop at the end here because we don't want to roll off this hill again. That would be bad. Okay, it's selling coal. Active VIX minus 10/22. I don't know what the hell that is. Don't know what that is, and I don't know how I got that up. I could turn the lights on and off from here. Both lights. That is the bracket key, left bracket. Making tons of money, by the way. Okay, so the home key opens up that dialogue thing. So much money. I'm sure the value of the coal is going down as it buys. We look at Longstrom, that's where we are. Coal, it was 250, now it's 193. After this card will be less, most likely. 179. No, as it sells, it just gets less and less. The value of your product goes down the more we buy. Anyhow, this one train got me quite a bit of money. I was down to 167. How do we get this reverser? don't think it's any of these. Why am I moving? Doesn't like being there. Oh, that's right. You have a headlight too. Right bracket is a headlight. I don't know how to hide. No idea how to hide it. And I forgot the key for the reverser. Okay, so I hit the Alt button, hit close. There we go. We're spinning tires. Oh, so that's the sound of it. I don't know what that sound is for. Missing my other engine, by the way. Oh, we may have to get a better running start at this. Nope. Let's pay more attention. We need a better running start. I guess that grinding noise is the wheel slipping. That's a pretty fucked up sound. There's a pretty sharp hill. We're going to need a good run up. There is no sound to tell you that the brakes are sliding. Your brakes should not be locked up at freaking 13% or 30% even. Think we're gonna get enough speed here. Or doesn't feel like it. I think this was enough speed. I have to go all the way back. And there's no reason why this one engine can't pull these six cars a little bit better. Oh, we're not making it. Make it. Make it. Maybe we did make it. Controlling with the reverser, seeing how that works. Supposedly lower reverser gives more torque. right on the borderline of slipping, not slipping. Remember, I have my work train back there. We're gonna have to drive two trains back. And I get a sneaky suspicion that I'm not gonna be able to push the work train back up the hill. Percent brake and I'm locked them up. Doesn't make any sense. Oh. Gotta make sure this switch is in the right position. It is, because I am not stopping in time. Let's see if we can start getting this thing up the hill. I wonder if the train brakes are off. I think one of them might be on. Yep. They might all be on, actually. For some reason, this engine doesn't do shit. I have to get a running start for this hill. We may have to do a better job building track. These trains don't seem to like the grades. I need to screenshot that. I'm not gonna drive two trains at a time because I'm not derailing today. That's right, I said it. I should pick up those boxes. But if I stop, I may not get started again. Was a little buggy. And here it is. We're not gonna make it over the hump. Come on. We made it. I believe this train needs a second engine too. All right. That's it for me. I just wanted to show that how to sell a coal. Probably most of you knew that already anyway, as one of my viewers pointed out to me. But I did figure it out right when I stopped the last video. I tried it and it worked. I didn't save it because I wanted to do it again here. All right. So, peace out. Have a nice weekend. All that good stuff.